of you are reflected on the I can't keep It's a number one. Put the groove in the back of the pot. It's a number one. Now put the groove in the back of the pot. It's a number one.
what we're gonna do right here is go back.
Once in a while, it's healthy to do this sort of thing. It isn't just for young people, you know. A lot of people our age do it. I hear even George Burns did it.
But not while wearing roller skates.
Probably not.
And why shorty pajamas? Why can't I just wear the normal lounge type?
Oh, Ronnie, you look good, dear. I like the way you look.
And the water wings.
I like those, too.
Listen, can I take off the water wings and the bunny ears?
Oh, I wish you wouldn't.
Nancy, I'm really surprised at you. I mean, this is strange. I wouldn't think you'd go in for this, and I've known you an awful long time.
I suppose you want me to take off the pirate boots and throw away the pogo stick and the Dumbo ears.
Can I remind you of something? I am the President of the United States.
Ooh, that's what makes it so wild. Now, Ronnie, dear, just grit your teeth and say, I'm going to jump in with both feet.
All right, I'll do it. But I just wish I could take off the beaver tail and get rid of the skates.
Oh, it's too late now, dear. Mwah. Good luck.
I'll probably be sorry in the morning.
All right, stand by, Mr. President. You're on, and cue the president.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night.
Staring up at the picture of George Washington, dear.
Yes, I'll just go over and stand behind him and tell him what a great country this is. Excuse me, little boy. That's the father of our country you're looking at. His name's George Washington. He was also the first president of the United States. And a great president he was, too. He fought for our country and made it the great country that it is today. And after you finish school, you can grow up to be president, just like George Washington. And you can live here in the White House, just like me.
What? Me live Fantasy Island? Neither! A plane! A plane!
Mr. President, there's someone very important here to see you.
Brezhnev? Bacon? Prince Charles?
No, sir. It's Mr. Bill.
Mr. Who?
Mr. Bill, sir. You know the little man who always gets stepped on and smashed on Saturday Night Live?
Well, you know I can't stay up that late. But Ed Meese often tells me about the show the next morning. So, send him in.
Oh, Mr. President! Hey! Oh, boy, it sure is great to meet you. You know, I just wanted to tell you that I think you're doing a great job, and I really like your movies a lot. Hey!
Well, thank you, Mr. Bill. Which movies do you like the best?
Oh, boy, I like those westerns where you do all those dangerous stunts.
Well, Mr. Bill, I had highly trained stuntmen to do those. But tell me, I mean, who does your stunts?
Gee, I have to do all my own stunts. And you know, in fact, that's why I wanted to get into something a little safer. Like politics. Say, could you give me some pointers about how you broke in?
Well, I'd be glad to, Mr. Bill. Listen, why don't we discuss this out in the Rose Garden?
The Rose Garden?
You've never seen the Rose Garden? Well, listen, hop up here on the windowsill and I'll show it to you.
Could you give me a hand? Now, that's a little high for me to hop.
Sure, Mr. Bill. There's the Rose Garden down there, and
what's that big plane coming, huh?
Oh, that's Secretary of State Sluggo and his new B-1 bomber. Should have stuck to show business. These things together.
Is that so, sir?
Oh, yes, yes. In painting the clouds with sunshine and Hellcats of the Navy, we logged over 100,000 hours.
That's incredible, sir.
You know, I shot down 4 Japanese fighter planes in one afternoon in 1944.
That was in the Pacific?
No, that was in Lassie Comes Home.
Again, sir, our congratulations on your handling of the air traffic controller problem.
Right. Like I was saying, sir, you taught them a thing or two.
That's for sure. Tallahassee Center, this is Air Force One. Request your clearance for current heading and altitude. Over.
Thank you for calling Tallahassee Center Control. We're not in right now. You'll leave your flight number and altitude at the sound of the beep. We'll get right back to you. Right back to you. Right back to you.
again, a 25th, and she's bittersweet and a taco treat. She's great.
And I like it. Just the way she is. Walking down the avenue. Always doing something. She's the kind of person everybody knows. She reeks distinction from head to toe. She's my Twilight Zone, my Al Capone. My Rolling Stones and my Eva Peron.
And I like it.
Yes, I like it.
I like it.
The way she wears her hair, yeah.
And I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
In room 123, she's elusive, you see. The invisible man in drag. And when you come to meet her, you'll never agree, or she'll be waving a skirt as a flag. Like a cold in October, she'll take you right over. It's not mean to be facetious, and that look in her eye says you're the guy she plans to spend this evening with. She's strange,
and I like it.
And I like it.
She's strange,
just the way she is.
Walking down the avenues,
I like the way she does.
Always doing something.
I drive a great big Cadillac. Gangsta white walls, TV antennas in the back. You may not have a car at all, but remember, brothers and sisters, you can still stand tall. Just be thankful for what you've got, though you may not drive a great big Cadillac. Gangsta white walls, TV antennas in the back.
Yeah. dance going around. A new thing that they call the boy. Everybody's getting down. All you do is pushing it, then you pull it out. That's the dance they call the boy. If you got it, let me hear you shout.
Been for you. I've been wanting just to hold you. When I seen you passing through, what's your sign, girl? What's your sign, girl? If it's okay with me, I could love you if I get to know you. I like your company.
Push, 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 make my body move. Thank you. Action, and where's my leading lady? Let me try this new love scene on you, bubble. I'm very casual. And of course, I got a cartoon mind. So we're fun. About girl watching, you see, for days. I'm just fawning in the sunshine. Well, of course, this is no Hollywood swell. Party of when the player plays. Of course, I'm a player.
This is a much mellow man. Let's boogie. Let's just boogie down.